Last year in September, Lenovo launched the Legion 9i gaming laptop. It packs top-of-the-line specifications including a high refresh rate mini LED display, powerful hardware, liquid cooling system, and more. Now, the brand has introduced the Legion 9i in the Indian market. Along with flagship specifications, it also carries a mammoth price tag and is aimed at true hardcore gamers. Lenovo Legion 9i arrives in India. The Lenovo Legion 9i boasts a 16-inch mini LED display surrounded by thin bezels. It bears a 3.2K resolution, 165Hz refresh rate for smooth visuals, a 3ms response time, and 1200 nits peak brightness. The device's Visa Display HDR 1000 certified and supports Dolby Vision and NVIDIA G-Sync. The Lenovo Legion 9i features a forged carbon chip patterned A cover. There is an RGB backlit keyboard with swappable 8 ceramic keycaps. On the audio front, the laptop is equipped with two 2W Nahimic speakers. It also has a built-in 1080p webcam with an electronic e-shutter. Under the hood, the Lenovo Legion 9i houses a 13th generation Intel Core i9 processor. It can be configured with either RTX 4090, 16GB GDDR6, or RTX 4080, 12GB GDDR6 graphics card, with 150W TGP plus 25W boost onboard. There is also LA2 AI chip for an enhanced performance. The machine is also offered in 32GB and 64GB dual-channel DDR5 RAM options. There is up to 2TB SSD storage. To combat the powerful hardware, Lenovo has equipped the Legion 9i with a liquid cooling system called the Legion Coldfront, developed in partnership with Cooler Master. Along with this, there is an AI-tuned triple fan air cooling and 6,333 vents for heat dissipation during intense gaming and other tasks. The Lenovo Legion 9i is powered by a 99.99Wh battery with support for fast charging that is claimed to top up the device to 70% in 30 minutes. It comes with a 330W slim adapter or a 140W USB-C power delivery adapter. There are plenty of connectivity options onboard. The machine runs on Windows 11 OS.